I'd like to give you all a very warm welcome. We are delighted to be here at the Barbican Center. We've been curating this event, Art in Flux, Radical Embodiment, celebrating the legacy of Carole Shinneman.
Sometimes I look like a drag queen, sometimes I look like a drag king. And then sometimes I don't wanna be one or the other.
Whether I find a place in this world, I'll never be
Shinneman has been hugely seminal and inspiring for a lot of the artists who are present today and who are showing their work here. And you'll hopefully see some of the trajectories, some of the lasting impacts that Carole Shinneman has made on the contemporary art world. I remember personally when I was a teenager in Vienna and going to see her work and thinking how powerful it is for an artist to own their body publicly.
Why don't you just have a hysterectomy? You've had your children, right? And I was like, I want a second opinion. I don't.
In my work, I have been very interested in researching and exploring binaries between self and other, and also to showcase queer and non-normative bodies in a way that celebrates but also redefines expected performativity.
When I was 16 years old, when I first admitted to myself that I was trans, I took a bath to have a think about some of my feelings towards my body.
Thank you to the Barbican, to Arts Council England, and to everybody for coming here today. Thank you for joining us tonight.